In India, you have two orbits. One orbit is privileged orbit, and second orbit is less privileged orbit. Social Welfare Residential Education Society tries to give the escape velocity to those people who are born without privilege. You find this much of investment in providing quality education to the most marginalized children in the villages and then urban poverty-stricken areas.
To meet the demands of 21st century, we have launched an ambitious project called Mission Code. The objective of this project is to teach coding as a fourth language to thousands of our students in Telangana.
Started in the month of November. Actually, mission means organization, code means communication with computer. The main aim of Mission Code is to empower students with logical thinking along with computational process to solve real life problems. And we are making our own programs. And also, by this Mission Code, we are getting more information and our brains are full of innovative ideas.
India is the 33rd place in the whole world in technology. For improvement of technology, at the base only, we should need programming and you may improve the technology of your country.
Internet of Things helps us to think a lot and it helps us to increase technology and it is also used in farming and also in smart homing.
These courses are being taught in engineering classes, but we are learning in a small age like 6 to 8 classes, so we are feeling very lucky to have this.
I love Mission Code very much. It is very interesting code in my life. I want Mission Code as a daily schedule.
Today we had mega hackathon. We have did programming, we had quiz, flow charts, algorithms, and programs are in a jumbled way and we rearranged it.
Sir, for giving this wonderful opportunity.
We are Mission Code.